FANUC America is proud to introduce Authorized System Integrator Waste Robotics, developers of robotic systems for sorting recyclables. In North America alone, people generate over 800 million tons of waste each year. Only 35% of the waste generated gets recycled because recycling centers rely principally on a dwindling workforce to perform these dull, dirty, repetitive tasks. To help offset these labor issues, Waste Robotics partners with FANUC to develop WAR, Waste Autonomous Recycling Technology. Waste Robotics developed WAR software to allow multi-sensor scanning and real-time artificial intelligence analysis to perform waste chemical composition and shape recognition. WAR computes grappling strategies and picking sequences in real-time to perform robotic extraction. In this application, Waste Robotics WAR software technology is used to drive a FANUC LR Mate 200ID robot to perform tracking and sorting of various types of recyclable containers. Fully automated robotic sorting provides reliable, constant quality for waste sorting. The system includes patent-pending specialized tooling that is adapted for harsh environments associated with waste sorting. WAR software allows for multi-arm robotic sorting applications that deliver a fast and simple migration to a fully automated sorting solution. Using cloud-stored big data, WAR technology allows to fully simulate robot performance prior to application deployment. Waste Robotics' autonomous recycling technology enables fully automated robotic sorting to deliver profits and peace of mind to recycling center operators struggling with labor force and quality of sorted end products. To learn more about this robotically automated recyclable sorting solution from FANUC America Authorized System Integrator Waste Robotics, please visit wasterobotic.com.